Sarah here for Looking Daily. Sarah, how far do retailers still have to go in omnichannel?
Well, I think one of the big things that we see as an opportunity for retailers is sharing inventory across channels. There are a few retailers that have done it, and it really allows the consumer to shop basically anywhere that they want to, and it really encourages them to maybe, you know, expand their interaction with a retailer, whether they're online-only shoppers that are drawn in store by seeing that something is in stock, or if it's in-store customers that are then, you know, brought online. Similarly, it just kind of allows for a wider experience for the consumer, and I think it's something that a lot of retailers can accomplish.
Thanks, Sarah.